Project 15, it's finally finished. 15 weeks have come, and I've just got back from America where we're doing the last bit of testing over there, and everybody over there was frothing on it, loving it. We're really now the best small wakeboard in the world. I've been having so much fun. These are some of the huge sprays. My paint's getting further and further up the board. I'm getting madder and madder with my paint. Soon I'll be spraying the other side. Who knows, just to keep the boards unique. But we've settled on design. It's this little round and square tail, which we've found is what all this curve here. And it's a tight little tail, is sort of the secret behind this board. Reasonably flat rocker, curvy outline. The thing flies, I can go from rail to rail, I can do cutbacks, and it's just been superb. It's been fantastic to have all the team put all their ideas and all their surfing ability, plus all the factory, plus all my friends, and we've nailed this design. It goes from 5 foot six all the way to 6 foot two, and then we do custom orders for people who want to go bigger or smaller than that. Mick Fanning, Mitch Coleman, they're riding 5 foot six, 5 foot seven. Myself, the usual guys are 6'0", 6'1", I've settled on a 5 foot nine for myself. 5 foot ten if the waves get a little bit bigger, and most of my mates are all different sizes. They're riding around 5 foot 11 to 6'1", and they're just, you know, frothing over. But boards are finished, just about. These have got to get their fins put in them, and they'll be out there. So first in, best dressed, hand painted, hand shaped, THD Project 15. You go and get it. Project 15, it's finally finished. 15 weeks have come, and I've just got back from America where we're doing the last bit of testing over there, and everybody over there was frothing on it, loving it. We're really now the best small wakeboard in the world. I've been having so much fun. These are some of the huge sprays. My paint's getting further and further up the bottom, getting madder and madder with my paint. Soon I'll be spraying the other side. Who knows, just to keep the boards unique. But we've settled on the design. It's this little round and square tail, which we've found is what all this curve here, and this tight little tail is sort of the secret behind this board. Reasonably flat rocker, curvy outline, the thing flies, I can go from rail to rail, I can do cutbacks, and it's just been superb. It's been fantastic to have all the team put all their ideas and all their surfing ability, plus all the factory, plus all my friends, and we've nailed this design. It goes from 5'6" all the way to 6'2", and then we do custom orders for people that want to go bigger or smaller than that. Mick Fanning, Mitch Colvin, they're riding 5'6", 5'7", myself. He usually rides a 6'0", 6'1", I've settled on a 5'9" for myself. 5'10" if the waves get a little bit bigger, and most of my mates are all different sizes. They're riding around 5'11" to 6'1", and they're just, you know, frothing over. But boards are finished, just about. These got to get their fins put in them, and they'll be out there. So first in, best dress, hand-painted, hand-shaped, THD Project 15. You're going to get it.